一切都是墨菲定律的错。
Murphy's Law. Murphy's Law is the idea that if anything can go wrong, it will. For example, let's say you buy an expensive cell phone. When you show it off to your friends, you drop it face down and break the screen. If the phone had landed on its side or face up, it would have been fine. But thanks to Murphy's Law, you'll need to get it repaired. Or you might hear about a restaurant that serves delicious food. Yet, when you try to make a reservation for an important occasion, you find out that it closed down the day before. Murphy's Law is named after Edward Murphy Jr. He was an engineer for the U.S. Air Force. One day, Murphy's team was doing an experiment to test the effects of gravity. One team member kept making mistakes, though. Murphy got mad and said, "If there's more than one way to do a job, and one of those ways will result in disaster, then he will do it that way." Later, another coworker joked to newspapers that their team was successful because they always took care to consider Murphy's Law. The phrase became popular, and more people started using Murphy's Law to describe unfortunate events in their own lives. These days, the expression serves as a warning and explanation for ruined plans and setbacks.